going furniture fishing this morning at Rooms to Go off of the lovely I-95. Prepare for the fun and excitement of construction, horns and sirens. I get the additional bonus of inhaling auto fumes, diesel. It's going to be so much fun. So, I will be using my KastKing Zephyr BFS, and I just bought a spare spool so I can quickly swap them out. My original spool, I'm running 6-pound mono, and this spool for power BFS fishing, I have 10-pound braid. And I was watching some tests on colors, and looking up, you're under the water looking up, white and light blue, especially on a sunny day, is almost invisible. So I got white because I love using top water, tied directly to my Poppin' Pad Crasher Junior. Now when you say Poppin' Pad Crasher, you have to say it that way. So a little power BFS fishing. It's 68 degrees, so the snakeheads are going to be sluggish, but the bass should be active enough. Here we go. The other thing about this white braided line, it sure is pretty. It looks great on that reel. I mean, if you're gonna fish, you gotta fish in style. Poppin' Pad Crasher. He's a baby.
He's just a baby.
Just a little baby. Get bigger, my friend. I trim these legs, the skirt, very short. They're like almost three times that long when you buy them. I hate that. It's so long to fish strike the damn leg. Reach this. Come here. Come on. Corona volleyball. look at this. I told you I was going to go furniture fishing. I didn't know I would literally be going furniture fishing. And I'll bet you didn't either. This is going to be a reach. Oh man. These hooks are weed lifts, so I can't catch it. These are weed lifts. I don't think I can get that. I will get it if I have to go swimming. Grab a hold of these roots. Oh boy. Bonus bottle. Great. Well, luckily I have a backpack on. Furniture fishing, South Florida style. Let's try a shady cast. What? Yep. Darn it. Never seen an Inhinga go from flight right into the water. That was neat. Actually, there he is. Keep him away from the frog.
That's a dead iguana. Good.
I guess the cold got to him. Fell in the water and drowned. Awesome. I knew something smelled. Diving iguanas! Rock on, my man! There goes that fishing spot. Let's see if we can catch a garbage pail fish. It's like a garbage pail kid, but a fish. What is in the pocket rocket? A nuclear fish? A fish from The Simpsons, possibly? A toxic avenge fish? Give it one more try. We're going total toxicity. There we go. Toxic Avenger. Oh, don't you do that. I didn't see that. Oh boy. This had to be fun.
Well, he's gonna give me hell, isn't he? Alright, I could give him some slack. There we go. Come on. I think I got him. Where are you, Toxic Avenger? I know I can get you. Gotcha. Alright. Brought up some toxic sludge. Surprised it's not glowing. I bet you it'd glow at night. Alright, quick pick, buddy. Toxic Avenge Bass. Alright, buddy. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna glow tonight.
Furniture fishing is over. The store has closed.
The furniture fishing wrap-up. Well, I ended up catching more garbage than fish, but that's not a bad thing. And, hey, good news? I don't have to turn on the nightlight tonight. I'm gonna be glowing.